So back to what I was saying. Could be us. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the final episode of Golden Essence. Now, I know this is difficult for me to say, as in we're only on episode 11, and I just got done streaming, and we haven't even done half the stuff at the base yet, but we are starting a mini-series, and it's gonna be cool. I'm gonna make the time in before it gets to 8, so since it's the last time before the server shuts down, I'm gonna show you guys where my secret chest was. This is everything we collected, and I'm just gonna leave it all here, just in case it happens. This is the last episode. Stuff. I'm just gonna leave it there. You people know we got our dog here. I want to go quickly through everything because we got 9 minutes before this down and changes. Makes me a little bit upset, you know. I've spent a lot of time on this since we've gone, but it's always looking forward to new and better things. Now, man, I never used a nether portal that much. I had so many ideas, but I understand what they're doing. We're gonna look at the base, what we did. So we did all this in the live stream. I finished this, which was good. We got the base, just everything. I'm not gonna go to spawn because that's gonna take forever. Mr. Creeper here. Bronx house that we never got to do anything with. This where we never got to do anything with. I had so many ideas, guys. My favorite creation on the series though was definitely my farm, and I hope I can create this and see something cool. It's just not happening, I guess. Unfortunately, so I'm sorry how short the video is because last second time, and I'm actually better now. I have to finish school tomorrow. But when I heard that it's closing, I had to do this. Unfortunately, that part we made it through with one shield at least that we made all the way back in episode 2. Same diamond sword we got from Faded. This our god pick will just be gone forever. Our bow, everything, even good. So yeah, this is the final episode of Golden SMP. We wanted to go through everything. I want to show you everything I have done this season. I've done a lot within 10 episodes, to be honest. Just everything that I have. It's amazing. Cushion's here. She's actually she's the owner of the mini series, and she's putting it all together for us. I hope I like it, to be honest, because I really enjoyed this. I wanted to mention though, my shop got robbed after episode 10. I'm sorry if it's hard for me to speak. I'm a little bit tired. I don't know what to say right now. Series leaving basically on a low note, or we're ending on a high note. Okay, this is the first series I'm actually able to finish, which is cool because I've never been able to finish a series before. And end the series. I don't know what I'm gonna do, to be honest. I wanted to do something cool. I don't know. Construction, under construction, we can that way. It is completed. Wow. But look forward to bigger and better things. We'll be having the mini series, which I'm probably mostly likely gonna be streaming because I've decided I wanted to start streaming more. So we will be streaming the mini series, and maybe I think it's gonna be on 1.12, which just got released a couple days ago. So yeah, but anyway guys, it has been Turtles. I want to thank you guys for joining me for Golden SMP season 1 for me, season 7 for them. It has been episode 11. We were 10 short of 21, to be honest. I didn't think that we would get there, but yeah, good turtle guys.
Lay down screaming, oh, 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 oh. If all we have is time, then we'll be all